Good morning, guys. I mean, good afternoon.
Good morning.
This is reading. I'd like to say good evening.
Jim? Kevin? Liz? Come on, Liz. Joseph?
Memorial Day is a time of remembrance, a time of honor and reflect on the lives and sacrifices of those men and women who fought for our freedom and sometimes died for our country. It's a time to thank God for this great nation and those who live in and serve it. Tonight we sing to America's glory. Let us all rise, pledge our allegiance to the flag, and joining in our national anthem. Thank you.
play ball?
America is the place of freedom, justice, all its land, opportunity, and beauty. A country where it is, we treasure our history and believe in our future. Yet our America is also a place that requires our hard work, demands our devotion, and needs prayers. We do pray that God will bless America, not because we deserve it more than other places on earth, but because we recognize our nation totally
dependent
on them.
Very nice.
Thank you.
It's true we love the cities, the small towns, and the countryside of our nation. But what we love most are Americans themselves. So many of them are unsung heroes, serving our fellow citizens day by day. Our greatest heroes have sacrificed what was dear to them, sometimes even their lives, in order to defend our freedom, serve our nation, and to protect our citizens. They deserve our deepest gratitude and highest honor.
Oh, yes.
Sorry. I'm sorry. We have another fill out in. In the beauty of the in the beauty of the lilies, Christ was born across the sea. With the glory in his blossom that transfers in you and me. As he died to make men holy, let us live to make men free. While God is marching on.
Thank you.
country's history. Freedom has been a melody that echoed in hearts, their hearts. American people that was sung by those who braved great dangers so they could worship and as they chose. It was joined by patriots who fought bravely to secure it for future generations. This is a song that cannot and must not end.
You betcha.
Good job, man.
Thank you, man.